One, two, three, four, five. Oh my God, what I am doing? No, these are the numbers. Today, we are going to learn alphabets also. So, alphabets means letters A to Z. So, up to X students, we have finished up to letter U, V. Yes, 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 I forgot. Do you remember which letter we have finished? So, come on, sing with me. A, B, C. Letter T, and T says T, T, T. So T for table, T for tap, tap manje nal, and T for tiger, wild animal. Oh, like that, okay? Then U, U says A, U says A, 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 and U for un, un. Then umpire, umpire, and umbrella, and umbrella. So an is a utensil, a vase, okay? Then umpire. Do you like to see cricket match on the TV? Tumhala avadte kare cricket match bagayla? So in that cricket match, that umpire is there, okay? He tells about all rules and he observing the match. And when someone gives six with the bat, the umpire do like this, six. Then four, like this, okay? Then after U, which letter will come? Come on, see here. Letter V. V says V. V says V. So violin, vegetables, and van. So you know all these pictures. So see here, many, many vegetables are here. And you have to eat all vegetables. Vegetables keeps you healthy and strong. Okay? After V, W is there. So W says V, V, V. W says wallet, then watch and window. So you know all these things. Watch means wristwatch, which we are tie on our wrist. Upon wrist var lagote watch. Ani je bhinti var lagote clock. Okay? So these are phonic three pictures for you. Now we are going to learn how to write these letters. Before that, look on the board. I have drawn beautiful pictures for you. So apta apan pahilo T for tiger pan hota, T for table pan hota. So see here many many things. So T for tree also, T for train also. Okay, then U, U for umbrella, U for unhappy. See this face? Is it a smiley face? No. Unhappy, sad. Okay, so U for unhappy. And U for unicorn. Yes, I know you all like this unicorn toy. Then V. V for see here, this is vocabulary. Apan manto ki nahi apan sage words, letters learn ke liye pahije. So these are many many letters and words. So this is vocabulary. Then V for van. V for van. And here is vegetable baskets. Again many many vegetables. So vegetables. Now last one is W. W for well. W for well. This is well fish, which live in water. Okay, so that mukta fish is a dangerous fish. Well, after that window. Yes, you are having such window at your house. Okay, tumcha gharala asti ki nahi gharamadhe window. And after that it is come on, tell me. Yes, this is magic stick. We can call it as a wand. W-A-N-D, wand. Apan te vapurun magic karu shakto. Magicians use this magic stick and say abracadabra, gili gili choo, like that. Okay, so these are some pictures of letters T-U-V-W. Now look here students, here I have written all the letters. So today we are going to do practice how to write T. So first for T, you will draw standing line like this, standing line. and sleeping line like this. Okay, standing line and sleeping line. With the help of dot, you will draw like this. Okay, so we are going to continue with the T. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line, sleeping line. It makes T. Now next letter is U. Next letter is U. So only two dots I have given here. Just you have to draw half circle like this, and you have to join these two dots. So it will make U. Letter U. U for umbrella. Once again, I am going to show you like this. You have to join these two dots, and it makes U for umbrella. Now V, one slanting line, another slanting line makes V. One slanting line, you have to join these two dots and these two dots. It makes V. And for W, there are many many dots, but don't get confused. Just like M, apan M la kasa kele hota, like that. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Kai kele re apan? Slanting line, upside slanting, downside slanting, again slanting line. Likewise, you will complete the letter W like this. 1, down, up, down, up. So, M la apan ulta kele ki kai vantar hai? W. Apan M letter la zar ulta kele. Apan M kasa kaadla hota? Like this. 1, 2, 3. Ya M la zar apan ulta kele ta kai dasnar hai apan W. Okay? So, students, you have to do practice with the help of dots also. And like stroke, you will draw standing line, sleeping line makes T, then one half circle, upside curve, that is upside curve, that is U, then one slanting line, another slanting line V, and see here, slanting line, upside slanting, again downside, and again upside slanting makes W. So likewise, today's your homework is you will draw, you will write these letters with the help of dots and with the help of stroke. And one another instruction for you is that you will complete these both the books, patterns and big capital letters up to what which I have taught. Which is for the tumhala letters shikavle tya sagyachi practice tumhi kay karayche ya doni book madhe pan karayche ya pattern wise.